So we're back here at Steve Allen, and it's slider day for this lucky Y62. So already kitted out with a fair bit of dash stuff, but now we're doing the big O sliders. So we're going to get rid of these tinfoil factory side steps, because these just connect to the body, and we're going to mount these big O ones hard up to the chassis, and they are going to be as strong as. Let's get into it. All right, this is what we're looking at here. These are the Big O sliders made from 1.6 mil seamless tube. So that's what makes them so strong and light, because there isn't, it's not like an exhaust pipe where you have a seam on the inside. This is just one piece of seamless tube. All CAD design, plasma cut brackets. Welding is fantastic. You can see how much effort's gone into the brackets, and you see when they fit up why they're so strong, because they fit very tight. And they just don't move. They're bloody strong. Great design. They're probably the lightest slider on the market as well. I think they're about 21 kilos. So yeah, for sliders, that's really light. Yep. So getting the old ones off are easy. It's just basically a couple of bolts on each one. And that's simple. Alright, and if you're up for a challenge, do the side with the fuel tank on it first, because that's a bit trickier. The other side, maybe start with the driver side first. That takes like half an hour, and then allow another hour or two for the fuel tank side. That's the tricky side. Now, you see what's going on here. This behind here is all the HBMC stuff. That kind of really gets in the way for what we're trying to do here. So we need to unbolt this so we can just have more room. And same with this fuel tank bracket, we'll unbolt that as well, just so we've got more room to work on the side, because this passenger side is the tricky side. Next, you want to remove the HBMC little bash plate cover here. Cool.
good freaking look at it. Oh yeah.
That way?
Yeah.
I don't even know if I've got a good shot here, but
that's just showing people where to go through. And
all right, we're up to the middle section, so that's where these big bolts go up. Now, you don't have to do this. This doesn't come with a kit, but it's a bit of a Steve Allen specialty. He puts a bit of 3/8 hose line over the top of it. Just because when you'll see it in a minute when it's on, it's right up against the HPMC lines. So, you know, a little bit of rubber just gives it that bit of extra touch.
Popped up. And I can get that to raise up higher.
All right, everything's bolted up now, but not tight, so everything's just sitting loose, and that's for a reason, because we've got this plate here. Now we've got to drill through there at the end and put these last two bolts through, so this has to sit up nice and hard against the plate on the other side. So to get that to happen, what you do, you can basically get leverage, get a jimmy bar, get it basically in here and leave the whole thing forward, so the whole slider is going to go push forward until it's hard against it, and then you tighten all the bolts up. Beauty, that'll do.
Delete it.
Thank you. we'll kind of shorten this up.
So from here it's pretty easy, just bolt this up the same as the other side, and then it's time to go testing. Yeah,